underway in Albuquerque, New Mexico.
Sandoval on the right foot, and it's through! Welcome home!
First play for New Mexico now. Santi Moar going for the curler! Moar! Oh, that's sensational from the Spaniard! Come on, Frater answers in a matter of seconds! Still Santi Moar! It's a one-man wrecking crew from Ordez, Spain!
Padilla knocked into the air. Sandoval puts it in, and it's the New Mexico native again. Two home goals at Isotopes Park, and they both belong to number 9. Well, here comes Suggs, pushing into the attack. Moar! Oh, what a goal for New Mexico!
The header is in for New Mexico United, and guess who? We want Moar! Kevon Frater says thank you very much.
That's it, it's full time, and New Mexico has the first win in franchise history.
Get used to it. Family of three, one, two, three. Hey!